Yeah, I mean, I was just hanging on in the second set. I brought my energy up, you know, and really was just hanging on and waiting. And, you know, the patience kind of was good today. Obviously, he hit me off the court in the first set, and I didn't play well at all, but he was a big reason why. He gave me no rhythm, and, you know, I'm happy that, you know, I turned it around in a tiebreak and then ran away in the third set. Obviously both, right? I think if he plays the way he plays, it's difficult to be aggressive. It's difficult to just say, you know what, I'm going to hit my forehand harder, my backhand harder. You know, if the ball is, you know, if I'm just picking up balls, then it's definitely difficult to do that. The one thing I didn't do well in the beginning, I didn't serve well. So that obviously is something that doesn't help. But, you know, all in all, I'm obviously happy that I'm in the final, and in the end, winning is the most important. Ja, ich meine, am Ende des Tages, er hat auch wirklich sehr, sehr gut gespielt. Ich natürlich überhaupt nicht. Aber er war auch ein großer Grund dafür. Er hat mir keinen Rhythmus gegeben. Er hat wirklich den Schläger aus meiner Hand genommen, was normalerweise ich teilweise mache gegen andere. Und ja, es war schwierig. Und am Ende des Tages bin ich froh, dass ich im zweiten Satz dann es doch drehen konnte, auch Breakbälle abgewehrt habe und dann ja, im dritten Satz dann weggelaufen bin damit.